First of all, there is a real crisis because there is a clear breaching to what had been agreed upon. A trick and a conspiracy against the peace process, against the agreement which had been signed.
Which should have been closed long ago because it's a terrorist activity center headquarters here in Jerusalem.
This building is a crime against the law, against the Oslo agreement. Coming here under the smile of Mr. Husseini, that now he's smiling, but after it he's planning other things.
He's welcome.
And they are doing not only wrong, they are cooperating with the enemy.
And what they are doing is to destroying the whole peace process. We will not be able to accept such decisions of closing institutions who are serving the Palestinian people here.